for natural horn, and so we talked a little bit about natural horn earlier today. This is one in real life, and this is essentially the same instrument that you are playing. It just doesn't have valves. This has a crook, and he was talking about crooks earlier today, that changes the key of the instrument. And this crook happens to be in F. So I can play all the notes that you can play on your instrument if you're not pressing any vowels. It's exactly the same key, exactly the same notes are available to you. And it also, this piece also has something very new. This is called an eMotion or eMersion sensor device. And this was created by a composer, a composition professor at the University of Oregon. His name is Chet Udell. He composed this piece that you're going to hear. And what's really fun about this device is that different motions of the horn trigger different electronic musical sounds. This piece is called Gjallarhorn, and Gjallarhorn is an instrument in Norse mythology that signals the end of the world, nothing less than that. So it's a little bit of a serious piece, but there's some humor in it. I think that you'll hear it. Some of the characters that that I trigger with my different devices are characters in Norse mythology. So the first gesture you'll see me do, I'll lean to the side and I'll drop my horn. The sensor is picking up this dropping motion, and you'll hear music box that sounds, and that's Bragi. That's a Norse a mythological god. His name is Bragi. Loki, you'll hear. If I can do it with the horn, I'll do it, but I've had some trouble, so sometimes I do make Loki emerge from the horn by actually moving the device. He's this sort of funny little prankster character. Thor is a very aggressive downward motion, and you'll see Thor automatically. And there's some other characters sprinkled in there, too. So I hope you enjoy this piece, Gjallarhorn for horn, natural horn, immersion device, and electronics.
Thank you. Thank you.